trice. Real name, no gimmicks. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back.
Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating.
Hey!
You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, come on your lips. Fuck that, come on your lips and come on your tits and get ready, cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Debbie!
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells,
bitch!
A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me? Well, I'm back, na 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 na. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in and I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
A tits get a tasket, I go tit for tat with anybody who's talking this shit, that shit. Chris Kirkpatrick, you can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obie, you 36-year-old boy that fag clone me. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been dope, suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me, so this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene.
Yeah.
Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley, to do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge, but no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
All right, because I like
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. While I can fight, as long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off of love, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane, cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's Lois Lane, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed. Now snap, who's that dude? I don't even know his name. I laid hands on him. I never stoop so low again. I guess I don't know my own strength.
Just gonna stay. Cause I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright. Cause I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
You ever love somebody so much you can barely breathe when you're with them? You meet, and neither one of you even know it hit him. Got that warm fuzzy feeling, yeah, them chills used to get him. Now you're getting fucking sick of looking at him. You swore you'd never hit him, never do nothing to hurt him. Now you're in each other's face, spewing venom in your words when you spit him. You push, pull each other's hair, scratch, claw, pit him, throw him down, pin him. So lost in the moments when you're in him. It's the phrase that the culprit controls your boat. So they say it best to go your separate ways. Guess if they don't know you, cause today, that was yesterday.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. But that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
Now I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean. Then we fall back into the same patterns, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me when it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back, it wasn't you. Baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away though. Come inside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? I'ma tie to the bed and set this house on fire.
I'm just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. But that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sags his pants, through rags and a stock. is gone. Lonely, cause don't anyone know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess worlds are a motherfucker. They can be great, or they can degrade, or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping to having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all wanna turn at you to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously, so I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're for the judge's daughter, but it's grudges against me. If I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, B. It's all political. If my music is literal and I'm a criminal, how the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, Guerrera. That was a bitch that hit you. Can it load a gun up for you and cock it too? Well, if it can, and the next time you assault a dude, just tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they wanna get one cause they think the shit's cool, not knowing we really just protecting ourselves. We entertainers, of course the shit's affecting ourselves. You ignoramus, but music is reflection of self. We just explain it, and then we get our checks in the mail. It's fucked to paint it, how we can come from practically nothing to being able to have any fucking thing that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing except for a dream and a fucking rat magazine, who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Or for anyone who's ever been through shit in their lives, till they sit and they cry at night wishing they died, till they throw on a rap record and they sit and they vibe with nothing to you but with the fucking shit in their eyes. That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it, cause we consider these minutes golden. And maybe they'll admit it when we're gone. Just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs, and we can
sing them.
Feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off of love, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane, cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's no slain, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed. I snap, who's that to? I don't even know his name. I laid hands on her. I never stoop so low again.
same patterns, same routine, but your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me, when it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back, it wasn't you, baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away, though. Come inside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? Told you this is my fault, look me in the eyeball. Next time I'm pissed, I'll lay my fist at the drywall. Next time, there will be no next time. I apologize, even though I know it's lies. I'm tired of the games, I just wanna bet. I know I'm alive, if she ever tries to fucking leave again. Tries to fucking leave again.
None of them, all I see is Slim. Fuck all you fair weather friends, all I need is him. Fucking backstabbers when the chips went down. You just laughed at us. Now you got to feel the fucking wrath of aftermath, faggots. You gon' see us in our lab jackets and ask where the fuck we been. You can kiss my indecisive ass. Crack maggots and the crackers ass. Lil' cracker jack beat, making whack ass. Backwards producers, I'm back bastards. One more CD and then I'm packing up my bags. And as I'm leaving, I guarantee the screen trade don't leave us like that, man. Cause
Damn. Seems like I just woke up or something. I guess I just forgot who the fuck I was, man. Hey yo. It's anybody I thought about going at. It was never nothing personal. Some shit I was going through. It's everybody else. I'm back.
I'm backing up my shit. As much shit in the car as I can fit. And I'm driving as far as I can get. Away from these problems. To all of my sorrows I forget. What's tomorrow like? It's tonight. I'm starting life again. Get to the corner and stop. Fuck am I going? Besides psycho, when I fantasize, starting my whole life over, yeah, right. Oh, and I might go and get hypnotized so I don't even recognize no one. I try to look alive, but there's nothing like holding your head up high when you're dead inside and I just hide. So in case you're wondering why am I inside showing, cause I done spilled on my guts and those are mine. So I'm picking them up and stuffing them back. Fuck it, I've done enough in this rap shit. Recovery brought me nothing but that. Right where I wasn't, perhaps this could have been my victory lap if I wasn't on the verge of relapse.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. But before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave.
Seems to be the reoccurring main theme. The shit I would daydream as a kid. I was 18. I went from an irate teenager to still raging as adult. Amazing. Back then I put anything into the rhyme. Whether it was sad, mad, happy, or angry, I spit it. The mainstream, I hit it. Hey me, I did it. Did what? Haley, baby, I didn't mean to make you 80. But sit up, what I rapped about. Maybe I should've. Did a better job at separating shady and entertaining from real life, but the same thing is still the hardest thing to explain. It's the craziest shit I ever seen. And back then it was like I ain't even bother taking into consideration you and babying older and making me say things I didn't. A mean and B just ain't me.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. But before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
yeah.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. Before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
thank you for coming out. Hope you enjoyed the show.
Check. the past tense, etymological dictionary.
Talking about you when you're goddamn right I am. Look at you, this is the minimal I could diss you subliminally, but I think criminal instinct has pushed me to the brink. My pussy is a stink, he still loves me, cause he puts me in his ink. He does, doesn't he? Still is, isn't he? Now I'm just playing tug of war with his heart cause he misses me. I can still fuck him and leave him whenever I feel frisky, and it's no risk of disease cause he ain't with anyone, is he? This bitch really thinks she can get me if she still wants me. Driving across country, strapped up to the front seat, missing all the front teeth, thinking to herself, when's the next time he's gonna punch me? I told this cunt she's gonna overdo it once, and once she does, she'll be stuffed up in a trunk crunchy, scrunched up in a ball, bunched up nice and comfy. Fuck around, get dumped in a lake before you dump me. You cunning little cunt, deceitful witch, you thought you had me till my shrink told me this.
I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
I feel like a serial killer, I keep dumping bodies in the lake. I'ma get caught and sent up the river. I shiver when I think of the company I keep. How do I know she ain't gonna kill me when I sleep? I shriek every time she hands me something to drink. Sex kept us together when we slept together. Everything was all better, she made me feel like a king. Slowly she began lowering my self-esteem. She go to the club and not answer the phone when I call her, and I just bought her a truck for $50,000. Accused me of doing drugs and scream and holler. Then I find a bag of coke on her, some marijuana. And all I know is every time I go to them hiding spots, wherever she hides a blow, them little bags of dope, there was a pile of coke that's growing smaller, and that was just a while ago. And I wouldn't even let on like I know. What was I supposed to do? Call her out on it? We just argue and say she put it there on purpose and flipped the whole script. Ooh, she's a manipulative evil bitch, a cunning little cunt, little deceitful witch. She thought she had me till my shrink told me this.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
Never wanted to go to therapy. I hated that idea, probably because I felt like it was weak to go there, or like, I don't know what it was exactly, or I just felt like as a guy, I didn't want to like sit there and tell somebody all my feelings, even though I do it in music. Because when most people think of OCD, like I said, you think
the cliche.
Yes, you think. Yeah. And those things are very real because you can jump all around to those things. But then some people just have stuff that's like in their head that they're constantly like their brain just keeps spinning and spinning, and that happens.
You're walking down a horror corridor. It's almost 4 in the morning and you're in a nightmare. It's horrible. Right there's the coroner waiting for you to turn the corner so he can corner you. You're a corner, he's on you. At the corner of his corner, he just saw you run. All you want is to rest because you can't run anymore, you're done. All he wants is to kill you in front of an audience while everybody is watching in the party, you're plotting it. You're a sick while I'm caught up in deep thought again, contemplating my next plot again. Swallowing a kaleidoscope while I'm nodding in and out on the ottoman. If the Ramada ain't holding on to the pill bottle, then pick my finger and swirl it from the bottom and make sure I got all of it. Wake up naked at McDonald's with blood all over me, dead bodies behind the counter. Shit, guess I must have just blacked out again. Not again, it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. I said, it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them.
I got a skeleton in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. And you know I will keep you frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
I got a skeleton in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. And you know I will keep you frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
In the bucket. It puts the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket. It puts the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket. It puts the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket. It puts the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. I took in my slash lights and gas. Last fight was a blast. I can't quite remember when I had that much fun of a half bite of the jack. My last bike and a half, a blast light of Kim Kardashian's ass. I remember the first time I dismembered a family member. December, I think it was. I was having drinks with my cousin. I wrapped them in Christmas lights, put them into the stinking tub, cut him up into pieces. And just when I went to drink his blood, I thought I ought to drink his bad water. That ought to be fun. That's when my days of serial murder manslaughter begun. The sight of blood excites me. That might be an artery, son. Your blood curdling and screams just don't seem to bother me none. It's 3 a.m. and here I come, so you should probably run. A secret passageway around him and there's got to be one. Oh no, there's probably none. He can scream all that he wants. Stop up his lungs, but ain't no stopping me from stopping him up. Cause it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and body's laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. I said, it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and body's laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them.
I got a skeleton in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. And you know I will keep you frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
I got a skeleton in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. And you know I will keep you frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Sooner or later, you little haters are too jealous of us to love us. You hated G, you ain't made it. Then OB's coming, D Twizzy's coming, you're sick to your stomach. 50% if it's 50 cent, the other 50% if it's whose color of skin it is. But if you're even considering taking our label down, you better find our building and fly a fucking plane in the wind. But I ain't trying to get too intricate into it, I'm just trying to give you a little hint for your own benefit. Cause then it's gonna get to the point where it escalates into some other shit. Then I'ma flip, then I'ma get to stomping in my Air Force Ones. Be able to tell if it's two purrs or it's one. This is gonna feel like so many feet kicking you. You think Nike just made these in the cleats and the shoe. I don't know what it is or what it could be, but I get a woody when these pussies try to push me, thinking they gon' put me in a position to pickle me. Y'all tickle me pink, I think I'd just rather have pink tickle me. Hickory tickory dock, tickety dock, tickety. A little bit of the diggity dock, diggity, mixed with a little bit of the chicken, chicken with a small pinch of biggie. Look at me, I'm Mr. Bomb Diggity.
We are realist, neighbor. Don't try to act like you don't feel our labor. This we gon' fuck around and kill you.
your neighborhood. We'll be the Twizy G Unit, 50 Shady Records, we the label for sure. We the realest neighborhood. What's gonna act like you don't feel our neighborhood? Let's make a fuck around the stereo, paper. We'll be the Twizy G Unit, 50, we gon' kill your fucking label for sure.
Yeah, Shady in the place to be seen, and I got what it takes to rock the mic. Still watch what you say to me, punk, cause I'm on probation in less than 6 months. You ain't no killer, you a pussy. That ecstasy done got you all emotional and mushy. You loud mouth, pray to God, hoping no one's listening. See 50 coming for me. Oh my God, my position, no one pay attention to me. Please, got it, where I go, give me this pill. Ecstasy done got me feeling so invincible. Now all of a sudden, I'm a fucking madman. Screams like I'm Pac, but I'm not. Enemies, Hennessy. Acting like I'm great, but I'm fake, I'm crazy. Sweat drip, get me off this grip. Someone stop this train, some say my brain is all corrupted. Fuck from this shit, I'm stuck, I'm addicted to these drugs. I'm a quick fucker,
come hit me. Motherfucker, if you want Shady, if I could still here now, he would never ride with ya. Nah, 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 nah. Get off that E, for you try to come and fuck with me. It's aftermath here now, Shady Records got it locked. Nah, 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 nah.
Fucking bum pussy, fuck you, chump. Give me a one-on-one, see if I don't fuck you up. Ha ha ha, what the fuck's with that? Get on a track, dissing us, kissing 50's ass, and asking me what I know about indictment. Fight me, bitch, I got 2 cases and probation. Fight me. What do I know about standing in front of a judge like a man, ready to take whatever sentence he hands? What you know about your wife slicing her wrist right in front of the only thing that you have in this world, a little girl? And I put that on her. When this is all over, I would never try to make her a star and eat off her. I don't know shit about no chopping rocks, but what you know about it? Bop shops, rocking spots, where you're the only white boy up in that bitch, just gripping, pressing up your own flyers and your stickers, sticking them bitches up after spending 6 hours at Ginkgo's, making copies of your covers of cassette singles, to sell them out of the trunk of your tracer, spinning your whole page. Checks at disc makers. What you know about being bullied over half your life? Vanilla Ice, spill the beans and rice. I'm eating you alive inside. Jesus Christ, if you're that much of a gangster, put them right down. You should be out killing motherfuckers right now. Kill a motherfucker dead. Kill him dead, bitch. Shoot him in the fucking head. Go ahead, bitch. Slap my mom. Slap the fuck out of her. She can't sue you. She wouldn't get a buck out of you because you're broke as fuck. You suck. You're a fucking joke. If you was really selling coke, well, then what the fuck you stop for, dummy? If you threw some crack, you'd make a lot more money than you do from rap.
Shady Records, still aftermath. And don't think we can hear you motherfuckers talking, cause we can't. We don't hear y'all. Fake ass gangsters.